When you're in a Zoom meeting and you want to share a document, you only want to share what you want to share. You want to be careful that you don't overshare. You don't want to share classified information. So I have this tab here in my browser, and that's what I want to share. I've got classified information. I do not want to share this in Zoom. And I've also got a PDF open, which is top secret confidential. I don't mean to share this either. So how can you share just the screens or the tabs that you want to share when you are sharing in your screen in Zoom? Let me show you right now. So here I am in a Zoom meeting. And if I click on more, you can see I've got the option to share. And so I've got share, and if I click on share here, I get to choose whether to share my entire screen, which I really don't want to do. I don't want to share everything. Or I can share selected windows. So a window is something like an application such as Chrome, such as Google Chrome or Microsoft Edge or Microsoft Excel, Google Sheets, and so on. I could share an individual document, which I don't want to do. I want to share a screen, but I only want to share one tab from my application window. So if I go up here, I've got this tab open, and this is the screen that I want to share. So I click on that. You can see that it is covered there with the blue. And then if I click on share, then just that screen is being shared, okay? Which is share this document. So that way, people won't see what's in classified information unless I click on that, okay? And then I'm sharing it, but I don't want to share that. And so that is how to share just the one tab from the one screen. So what I recommend you do in Zoom is that you first of all turn off all notifications. So if you are using the Apple suite, if you're using a MacBook or an iPad or an iPhone to connect, then use the focus function to turn off all notifications to do not disturb, or do not disturb on your other services so that people are not going to get notifications coming up. They're not going to get pop-ups. But the other thing that I recommend you do is open just the pages or documents that you want open first before you join the Zoom meeting. And then that will protect you from sharing other stuff that you don't mean to share. Now, to stop sharing on Zoom, I just click on stop share. And there we are. The people are just going to see me on video if I've got my camera turned on. And if I've got the camera turned off, then they will just see my profile picture.